Hello and welcome to my channel. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. So this is me right here. It's a big neon painting in the background. I'm the guy talking, just to kind of let you know. Took my dog swimming the other day. They had a lot of fun. So got scratched, but she felt bad about it, so she was giving me kisses to make up for about it. Alright, so today I used some Resi Blast. And kind of, this is just a short little video. I found it when I was going through my stuff when I put this shelf up. I got a lot of stuff I had to organize. This is the painting right here. Color palette, you know. I don't know. It's growing on me. I really kind of like it. Here is a little video of the details with it and kind of shows some of the effects of the Resi Blast. This is the first time I really tried it, you know, really gave it a good shot. I didn't even know I had it. I was just kind of going through and cleaning stuff up and I found my Resi Blast. So I'm like, well, give it a shot, you know, kind of see what happens. This painting was going a little crooked on me. I didn't kind of like how it was coming out. So I'm like, well, I'll try the Resi Blast. And here is just some of the effects. So it's not a perfect painting, but I think the effects and everything on it, it's coming out pretty good. It's starting to grow on me, you know. Let me know what you think about it. And the video here will be starting shortly. I also included some still photos so you can kind of see some of the detail and everything. I know I go over it pretty quick with the camera. Alright, and here are some of the steels right here. I just took them with my DLSR and just kind of shows you everything. I kind of like how that pigment built up right there in the middle. Now the Resi Blast does kind of eat through down to your base coat in some places if you don't have enough pigment on. Like I said, this is my first time using it. Here are the products that I used right there. Lot of stuff from Ecopoxy. And then I had one other brand of pigment. I'll try to put the links in the description for you. Okay, so here I am just mixing up my resin and everything and kind of getting ready. And I got this at double speed for you so you guys don't have to sit through a really, really long video. Anyways, if you want to watch this and just kind of enjoy it, just go right ahead. Like I said, please like and subscribe, and whatever you think about this video, leave some comments, let me know. And also, I'd kind of like to know where you're from to see how far out this thing's reaching, to see where all my videos go to. All right, I will shut up now, and I will let you guys watch this video. So, oh, I'm using Pro Marine Supply Resin. I've got about 4 gallons of it left. I think I might try some Stone Coat and a couple other brands. Just try to, you know, try everything else. But I do like this stuff. I've got about a 45-minute working time out of it so far. I do add a little bit of alcohol to it to give me a little bit extended time. You don't add very much to it when you do it. Just, I don't know, less than 5%. So here you go. This is me mixing it all up and just kind of getting going. So, all right, now I'll shut up. Okay, cool. All right, watch the video. Later. Okay, so here's kind of, I'm guessing I'm going to call this like the resin mixing cam. I don't know what the hell I'll call it, but it just kind of goes through and shows how I add all the pigments and everything, shows my mixing procedures, when I put it in there, how much I put in. Like I said, I was using this Ecopoxy stuff. There is a yellow in there that I thought was going to turn out, you know, more opaque of a yellow, but it turns out it's more translucent. So later on in the video, you'll see me hold up like a little bit of a white. They're titanium white. Then I just add it to the yellow and a few of the other colors and just try to get more opaque colors because they're coming out a little too translucent for me. Go ahead. This is just me mixing it up and watch the video. See what you like. Thank you guys very much. Here you'll see me start to add some of the white to it. So there you go. So right here, I'd kind of blended it all out and, you know, wasn't real super happy with the outcome and everything. So I'm just like, okay, well, I'll try the Resi Blast and see what's going on. So here it just kind of shows me adding it to it and then blending some more. And I guess just kind of watch and you can kind of see what happens. Out toward the edges, it kind of shows how it makes some webbing and stuff like that. Pretty cool effect. I did watch a couple videos today. You know, I wasn't thinking about posting this thing, but I was like, you know what? There's not a lot of like good quality videos, you know, showing this Resi Blast. So anyways, this is why I kind of post this video or whatnot. And just, yeah, kind of keep watching. This is in real speed right here. So this is in double speed. I kind of slowed it down for you till I get done with the Resi Blast. And then I go back to double speed, so it's not such a long video. Anyways, like I said, let me know what you guys think about this thing.
Okay, so the Resi Blast, you know, does kind of eat through where you don't have enough pigment at. The place in the center where I had a lot of pigment and everything, it didn't really leave too many divots, but out towards the edge, it did. And you will probably, you know, if you use this stuff, you'll probably have to sand it down and put a second coat on it. That's just, you know, kind of my experience on this. All right, there you go. Okay, so the painting portion of this is pretty much over. So the rest of this, you know, just kind of show some details. It does leave some divots with the Resi Blast. You can see a little bit of an oily film on there. That's kind of the top of the resin. And this is the Resi Blast right here, you know, just kind of going over the product a little bit again. That's the actual painting hanging up on a wall, you know, taking some good pictures with it or whatnot. And if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys very much. Bye-bye.